A 16-year-old boy was arrested this past Wednesday on suspicion of harassing an 18-year-old high school girl. He confessed to all charges, saying that he
was the crowd watched a woman being molested and then stripped in public view.
Then touching her again, and again, and again.
How many of them have to be raped? How many of them have to die before the state government will wake up?